Hi, my name's Emily and I'm going to be showing you what to do if you find someone who has collapsed during COVID-19. Step one is to make sure that the surroundings are safe. If there's anything that's in the way of you and the person, then you could move it, but only if it's safe to do so. Don't touch anything that's electrical or could put you or the other person in danger.
Oh my goodness, Minnie, are you okay? What have you been doing?
Step two is to check for response. Shake them and call out their name if you know it and ask if they can hear you.
Minnie, can you hear me? Are you okay?
Step three, if they aren't responding, then call out for help. And if there's anyone else around you, then ask them to call 999.
Help! Help! Is there anyone there? We need help over here!
Step four, due to COVID-19, do not check for breathing. Gently place a piece of clothing or a towel over the person's nose and mouth.
Okay, Minnie, I'm just going to grab this towel and I'm going to place it over your mouth and nose, okay?
Step five. If someone hasn't already, then call 999. They will send help and tell you what to do.
Okay, Minnie, I'm just calling for help now. Ambulance, please.
Step six is to start chest compressions. Place your hands into the centre of the person's chest. Interlock your fingers and push hard and fast with your arms straight. Do so until help arrives.
Don't worry, Minnie is absolutely fine. Also, just to point out, Minnie has quite a small chest, but if you were doing it on a real person, you would do it in the middle of the chest, up here.
And also, please don't practice this on a real person because it could hurt them. But you can practice it on your own teddies, or a cushion, or a pillowcase filled with towels, or something like that. But thank you for watching. Bye!